Good morning. This is our first full day in Gran Canaria. Gran Canaria is one of the seven islands that make up the Canary Islands. We're heading for Roque Noble.
High up in the mountains.
Yes.
It's going to take an hour to get there. Windy roads.
Well, we've had a slight diversion. We've had a major diversion because the road we wanted to go up was closed. So we're going to try and head a different direction to get to where we want to go to. But we're heading that way. And the rock that we're looking for, we think it's that rock over there, which is quite a distance. That is where we want to be. But we're going to continue to drive down there to get back up there. Well, plans change. We're going to head inland tomorrow now, because it took us about an hour and 20 minutes just to get where we did before we had to turn round. So we're at Maspalomas, where the sand dunes are, and the sun is shining.
It's really breezy, which is great.
But it's
29 degrees, but it's
not really
that bad. It's
good. 29 degrees, but it's really blowy. This was brought over from the Sahara Desert. It's not true either. It's a natural formation. Well, a few people hidden in the dunes, really. And each to their own.